I had just purchased it, so it's 500 V-Bucks.